Thompson was there contesting. Now the penalty goes against the attacking team, to the delight of the Wallaby fans. And Genia takes it quickly. Dummies. Genia over the 10 metres, over the 50. Genia, McCabe was, no, it was O'Connor on the inside, but it's Folau now on the outside.
Oh, what a try.
Israel Folau scores the first.
A great deal of advantage for the Lions, but Chris Pollock gives the Wallabies the penalty. Then Will Genia's just got the patience. It's time with the ball in hand. And he just uses all of the time. He's wanting to switch there. He's wanting James O'Connor to come inside. O'Connor came in late. And he puts it on the outside of the right foot. It sits up for Israel Folau.